Everybody, welcome back for more Tekken cosplay, and today we're going to be changing another Tekken character into another character from King of Fighters. So, the first King of Fighters character cosplay I did was that I changed Lee into Kay from King of Fighters. Right there, that's open. Oh, look, I just put on this. Nice. So, just make sure to check out the Tekken character cosplay on my channel. I don't have a bunch of that was Kay. But now, I'm going to be changing Billy into Kula Diamond. So I can't take credit for this one. I actually seen somebody, it seemed like they were trying like do that with one of their characters, but they didn't really get it as accurate. So I'm going to try my best to make that happen. You know, so like, we're going to try to get this right. So, with that being said, first thing we need to do, I'm looking at the picture right here, is we need to get our hair blue. First thing, a light blue, kind of like this, like a little bit darker. There we go. Or something like that. Actually, now that I'm looking at it, notice this is pretty accurate. But it has a little darker tinge to it. Excellent. It's the same jacket that Kay has. So we're both got the jacket. What they need to do, her color, now it varies from different King of Fighters games. It's similar to King of Fighters game. It's like a dark purple. Another King of Fighters game, it looks more reddish. Another King of Fighters game, it looks more reddish. But for the sake of, in the most recent King of Fighters game, her color palette was, it almost seemed like they were kind of going for like more of a purple look, and almost like this color, kind of like that. Oh, same color. Get that right. Cool. The gloves are actually cool. Of course, you know, it's the hardest part. This jacket right here. Gotta I can turn the rest of the jacket. And I gotta do the gold. I messed up the process a little bit, but I'm supposed to get it if there's another jacket. Oh, I have another one here. That's one close. This one. Alright. Actually has hands on. Believe it or not. He actually has his pants on it in the latest King of Fighters game. That. I wonder if she has another one. Or the only one she has. Okay. So his other shots are like this, like, I guess it's a costume accuracy. Like this is what she has on. And it drops like this. Alright. That's true. That was black. Black belt. Also, black belt. That was going to be a stoke thing. That's what I just. They really couldn't let me turn these balls. Like a solid black and gold pick of her. Anytime you think you're going to something, it's just that little bit of something that's missing. You're not gonna let you change it.
Le moment de la victoire. J'adore.
thumbnail. So I did the best of what they had available. Don't get mad at me. Okay. But this was me making Willy the Chicken into Kula from King of Fighters.